I would like to say a few words as to how Tai Chi has benefited me. Earlier, I had to do 2 hours of exercise for my shoulder, spondylosis, arthritis, and frozen shoulder. Now, after doing Tai Chi for some time, I find my frozen shoulder is not there anymore, and even I don't have to do the exercise every day. That's how Tai Chi has helped me. I didn't even realize it has gone. Thank you.
Hi, Sumati.
Hi.
So, how did you come to know of my class?
Came to know through a friend of mine.
Okay.
And she's your friend too.
Uh-huh.
Surya.
Yeah. And since you began Tai Chi, how do you feel?
I feel more energetic.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel good after I finish one class.
Yeah.
When I practice.
Has it been easy, you know, doing the Tai Chi forms?
Not in the beginning. Now it comes very easily.
So how long did it take you to feel this ease with the Tai Chi class?
About 6 sessions.
Okay. Yeah. And do you practice regularly?
Initially, not so regular, but now we are very regular.
Okay. And what are the benefits you're finding since you began?
I had spondylosis, frozen shoulder, and arthritis.
Mm-hmm.
And early in the morning, I stopped walking because I had to do 2 hours of exercise. One for my legs and two for the spondylosis.
Mm-hmm.
Now I find even if I don't do four, now I haven't done it for 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
My spondylosis and frozen shoulder. And it has improved. I don't find the frozen shoulder anymore.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's not there.
Mm-hmm.
And the spondylosis, without doing the exercise, I can't get through the day. Nowadays, I haven't done it for now almost 3 weeks.
Yeah.
That's so,
Is it something that you think that you could, the Qigong and the Tai Chi, that you can keep doing it, you know,
yeah,
every day?
Definitely, yes.
Yeah. So, good luck with your practice.
Thank you so much.
And all the best for your way to good life.